Welcome to this clip for your first visit to the Gurdwara. Within this short presentation, we will show you what to expect and how to navigate in no matter that you may be unfamiliar with it all. Please accept our greetings. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
All people are welcome, men, women, children, and people from any other spiritual orientation or tradition.
When visiting the Gurdwara, please ensure that you do not carry or consume any type of toxicants such as cigarettes, tobacco, or alcohol, as they are strictly prohibited as per the Sikh beliefs. Everyone removes their shoes and socks before entering the Gurdwara. You should wash your hands and feet at the designated area before entering the main hall.
We keep our heads covered while we are in the Gurdwara out of respect for being in the presence of our Guru. Some people may be wearing a turban and others may only have a scarf. The intention is to cover your head. Kindly, do not wear any hood, cap, or hat to cover your head. The visitors can borrow the clean head scarves from the designated area in Gurdwara itself. Many Sikhs will wear traditional flowing Indian-style clothing when attend a program at Gurdwara. Clean, modest Western-style clothing is also acceptable. As you would be sitting on the floor with your legs crossed, visitors may find pants and longer skirts more modest and comfortable.
The first thing that everyone does upon entering the Gurdwara main hall is to humbly bow before the Guru Granth Sahib Ji, touching the forehead to the floor. In addition to bowing, you can also leave a donation in front of the Guru Granth Sahib Ji.
Out of respect of the program and those who are singing or addressing the congregation, it is appropriate to avoid unnecessary conversation and to silence your phone. Please do not clap with the music or in appreciation, as this is considered to be disruptive to the meditative sacredness.
After the prayers held in the main hall, the Gurdwara service is complete and the congregation then gathers for a communal meal called langar. This food is full vegetarian and free of cost that is served from Guru's kitchen.
Hope this presentation is helpful. If you still have any doubts, please do not hesitate to ask any Sikh around you when visiting the Gurdwara. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.